sufficient opportunity for judging his gifts, and after satisfactory examination by us in regard to his Christian experience, call to the ministry, and views of Bible doctrine, Curtis Lee Avery is solemnly and publicly set apart and ordained, to the ministry, to the administration of pastor by the authority and order of Hope of Glory Church.